When possible, I follow the flow. But in the wake of a friend seeking medical help for what was in my mind a conscious choice, I discovered the whirlpool from which no choice is possible. There was a bar in my neighborhood called The Spiral, where it was free to get in, but you had to pay to get out, and the interest kept compounding. Although I am pro-choice, The Spiral can be anywhere, like a black hole. In his book of Laughter and Forgetting, Milan Kundera confronted a whirlpool of incredible memories and came out of it better. Czechoslovakia in the 60s was its own spiral that Kundera transcended. In my song of Laughter and Forgetting, I transcend my own memories by spinning in a grand illusion. I call upon Mousehead, the Freudian case study that predated nasty rumors about Richard Gere. This is a case study where a patient wished the worst upon himself and his loved ones. I ask Mousehead to fulfill upon his father's expectations. Mousehead disappoints us. The spiral he gets in removes from his mental health the choice option. The person in the next song is borrowed up to the hilt. He's a lion ready to pounce. He's a frayed live wire, a time bomb with a short fuse. Like Vincent Foster, he's bristling, volatile. If you sit next to him on a little seat on a crowded bus and you try to read a big paper like the Times, when you turn the page, you might brush up against him and he'll go...